Count a couple hornets, flip a couple bricks. Time to hit the plug now, need another flip. Counting all this money, got me filthy rich, baby.
Hey guys, so today I'm going to be doing this really nice glowy and bronze look. So if you would like to see how I achieve this look, then just keep watching. So the first thing that I'm doing is taking my Makeup Forever HD foundation in the color 120 and blending this all over my face with a damp beauty blender. So now I'm just taking a stick concealer and I'm just priming my eyes. Now I'm taking a matte medium brown shade and I'm just applying this to my crease and a little bit above it just to act as a transition shade so my eyeshadows aren't super harsh. Now I'm taking this beautiful brown bronze color and I'm applying this to the inner corners of my eye and the outer corners of my eye, leaving the middle portion of my eyelid bare. Now I'm going to take that same brown taupe color and just apply that into my crease. Now I'm taking a dark brown eyeshadow from Lorac and I'm just deepening up that eyeshadow that was already on my lid, just with really intense and smoky. Since the eyes are a little busy and glittery, I'm just highlighting with a matte white shade. Next, I'm going to be taking this beautiful gold color and I'm just applying this to the center of my lids. And I'm wetting the brush first just to give more of like a wet type of look. And I'm just applying this to the center of my lids and it's just going to really open up my lids. Now I'm going to line my eyes with black liquid liner and apply these really long, fluttery lashes. For the rest of the face, I'm just taking my Rimmel Match Perfection Concealer and I'm just highlighting under my eyes, on my nose, my chin, my forehead, and my Cupid's bow, and I'm just blending that out with a beauty blender. Now taking my Kat Von D Shade Light Palette, I'm just taking the top three colors, mixing them all together, and setting my under eyes with that. And I really liked how that turned out really well actually. It wasn't super light, and it just gave me the right amount of highlight that I wanted. Next, I'm just setting my face with a pressed powder from Benefit, and then I'm just going to start bronzing up my face with, again, the Kat Von D palette. Brown color and a dark brown color and applying this to the lower lash line and bringing it down pretty low because I want the look to be pretty smoky and bronze. And I'm taking that dark brown also and applying that to the lower lash line as well, and then I'm just highlighting with MAC Soft and Gentle, and this is going really fast, and I'm just lining my waterline, which I very rarely do, but I really think it makes my eyes pop, so I just decided to do that and then smoke it out. Now to achieve achieve more of a glowy look, I'm taking a bronzer with a little bit of shimmer in it, and I'm just applying that to my cheeks, more as like a blush. And then I'm also highlighting my face as well using MAC Soft and Gentle. So I'm highlighting my cheekbones, my cupid's bow, my nose, and a little bit above my eyebrows as well, just to really make sure it's very glowy. So my first option for the lips was a really nice berry color, and I really liked how this went with the bronze eyes, but I just really, I wasn't really feeling it myself, so I went with the nude, and this is MAC's Japanese Blossom Lipstick, and I just always prefer a nude on me, I don't really know why, but this is the finished look, and I hope you guys really, really enjoyed, and I will see you soon.